Hello everyone! Today in this video, we are going to show you the top 10 most expensive production cars in the world. Notice that only cars which are still in production are included in the list. One-off special cars and cars sold in auction are not included in this list. Let's get started. Number 10, SSC Tuatara. Estimated price, 1.5 to 1.8 million US dollars. The SSC Tuatara is an American sports car produced by automobile manufacturer SSC North America. Production of the car began in 2019. SSC Tuatara has claimed top speed of 483 kilometers per hour or 300 miles per hour. Production of the car will be limited to 100. Number 9. The Fenrir Supersport. Price, 1.6 million US dollars. The Fenrir Supersport is a Lebanese limited production sports car built by W Motors, a United Arab Emirates-based company. The manufacturer claims a top speed of 394 kilometers per hour or 245 miles per hour. The Fenrir Supersport is the successor of the famous Lycan Hypersport. Number 8, Hennessy Venom F5. Price, 1.7 million US dollars. The Hennessy Venom F5 is an American high-performance sports car with a claimed top speed of 484 kilometers an hour, or 301 miles per hour. With the Venom F5, Hennessy intends to set a new benchmark in the world of high-performance cars. Hennessy planned to produce only 24 units of Venom F5. Number 7. Zenvo TS1 GT. Price, 1.9 million US dollars. The Zenvo TS1 GT is a Danish limited production sports car manufactured by automobile manufacturer Zenvo. Production of TS1 GT began in the year 2016. Zenvo claims an electronically limited top speed of 375 kilometers per hour or 233 miles per hour. Number 6. Koenigsegg Regera. Price, 2.1 million US dollars. The Koenigsegg Regera is a limited-production, plug-in hybrid, grand touring sports car, manufactured by Swedish automotive manufacturer Koenigsegg. The Regera has a claimed electronically limited top speed of 410 kilometers per hour, or 255 miles per hour. Koenigsegg only plans to produce 80 units of the car. Number 5. Koenigsegg Jesko. Price, 3 million US dollars. The Koenigsegg Jesko is a Swedish limited-production mid-engine sports car produced by automobile manufacturer Koenigsegg. The name Jesko is a tribute to the company founder's father, Jesko von Koenigsegg. Production of the Jesko will be limited to 125 units. The car has a claimed top speed of 483 kilometers per hour or 300 miles per hour. Number 4. Aston Martin Valkyrie. Price, 3.2 million US dollars. The Aston Martin Valkyrie is a limited-production hybrid sports car collaboratively built by British automobile manufacturer Aston Martin, Red Bull Racing, and several other manufacturers. Aston Martin Valkyrie is a track-oriented car entirely usable and enjoyable as a road car. The car's makers claim the title of fastest street-legal car in the world. The car's production is limited to 150 units only. The Aston Martin Valkyrie claims a top speed of 402 kilometers per hour or 250 miles per hour. Number 3, Bugatti Chiron Sport. Price, 3.4 million US dollars. The Bugatti Chiron Sport is a French mid-engine two-seater sports car developed by automobile manufacturer Bugatti Automobiles. The Chiron's top speed is electronically limited to 420 kilometers per hour or 261 miles per hour for safety reasons, mainly arising from the tires. Number 2, Pagani Huayra Roadster BC. Price, 3.5 million US dollars. The Pagani Huayra Roadster BC is an Italian mid-engine sports car produced by sports car manufacturer Pagani. The Huayra has a top speed of about 383 kilometers per hour or 238 miles per hour. Production of the Huayra Roadster BC will be limited to 40 units only. Number 1, Lamborghini Sian FKP37. Price, $3.6 million US dollars. The Lamborghini Sian FKP37 is an Italian mid-engine hybrid sports car produced by the automobile manufacturer Lamborghini. Unveiled online on 3rd September 2019, the Sian is the first hybrid production vehicle produced by Lamborghini. The car attains an electronically limited top speed of 350 kilometers per hour or 217 miles per hour. Production of the Sian FKP37 will be limited to 63 units. Thanks for watching.